Everything depends on your, how much your
Supriti.
So, because bhakti, first study, that is called Supriti. Bhakti sru, bhagvaktra, samyano, purjayati, sasanga, prakti, pungi, supriti, purva sanchitai. Supriti, purva sanchitai means the previous life, how much your Sukriti, spiritual past activity. Their spiritual past activity is matured and accumulated. Then with the assistance of the Sadhu Guru, then you have faith will come and the instruction of Sadhu and instruction of Shastra. Then Bhakti will manifest in the process. Main thing that is called how much your Sukriti. What is I am saying this is Sanatana. Sukriti is duty you are to bring to Sadhu. And here with the assistance of Sadhu, that means listen Harikatha, Samishri Guru, Sadhu Guru, then you will get Bhakti. This is the process also. Shraddha, sadhusanga, bhajanakriya, anathanamitti, nishtha, ruchi, asakti, and bhav. Actually, all this is actually called yoga. According to Maharani Shraddha, this is what? Actually, Shraddha, this is not bhakti. Shraddha, they give the eligibility, adhikar. Shraddha will give the eligibility how to practice bhakti with the assistance of sadhu. Bhakti is what is the bhakti? Sravan, kirtan, smaranam, pada, sevanam, acharam, bandhan, dasa, sabka, atman, vedanam. Iti prasarvita vishnu, bhakti is chet, navalakshana. There are nine limbs of bhakti. But Shraddha, Sadhusanga, all these things appear that give it the eligibility, adhikar. This is the prasad. How to get Shraddha, eligibility? Then Sukriti will be matured and accumulated, then with the assertion of Sadhu. This is the process also. Because Shastra Vakka or Guru Vakka Vishwas and faith with the instruction of Guru or instruction of Shastra. If Sukriti is not mature, then
have to wait.
No faith. You will your faith will be very soft. You have faith. This is true, but their faith is very soft. And again also we associate the bad person, asat sangha, those who are offenders, aparadhi. If we associate with them, then also your sukriti will also disappear.
You lose sukriti.
Yeah, he is saying also this. Lose Sukriti. Actually, Sukriti lose means Shraddha. The Sukriti cover with anasthas. It's like fire.
But never lose Sukriti. Somebody is trusted. Sukriti never lose. He's covered but it's not lost.
Sukriti not lost. Sukriti is there. It's like the fire and the one burning stick fire. Sometimes you cannot see the fire. Why? Because some dust, ashes, covered the fire. But when wind blowing, then dust will go away and fire comes out. That the wind, here the wind is the personification of with the assistance of sadhu sangha. సాధుసంగ అనుకూల బాయ్ సాధుసంగ మరి ఫేవరబుల్ సో ఫార్ దిస్ రిగార్డ్ ఆల్వేజ్ ఇయర్స్ దిస్ లైఫ్ కలెక్ట్ సుకృతి
This creative collecting in this lifetime is also get mature in this lifetime.
Sukriti, Sukriti collect means servicing Guru, Vaishnava, Shanti, Holy Name, all the activities of bhakti is in the beginning, that is called Sukriti. You are chanting Holy Name. In the beginning, you are chanting Holy Name. This is also Sukriti. Create Sukriti. Create Namabhasa. Namabhasa is why to Sukriti. Even Namabhas, the names of holy names, and create the Sukriti. And Vajamil, when he first chant his son's name Narayan, and that time all his sin, papa, everything destroyed. And again and again he chanting his son's name, and That is your Namabhas coming. That Namabhas create the Sukriti. So for this regard, with the association, with when Sukriti will be matured and accumulated, then Ajami, he got the association of Sadhu. Who is Sadhu?
Narada.
He got association with Sadhu, who is Vishnu Dutta. Vishnu, Buddha, Lord, Messenger, Vishnu. And these are things. Our Sadhu Sangha, when Vishnu Dutta and Jama Dutta, they discuss Nam Tattva and he listening. That is Sadhu Sangha. You understand this? Then when he listen this Katha, the glories of holy names, that time the faith has come. Progress. Jamadita, Vishnudita told this Katha. Yeah, how is powerful holy now? Then faith comes. Sadhu Sangha, or with the association Sadhu Sangha Hari Katha, that is his word, faith comes. This is the process also. Because if sadhak's heart full of anarthas and especially aparath, that not faith will come. Yes. Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad explains Sukriti's duty to bring in front of sadhu. Yes. These are things. Or when you listen Hari Katha, then your faith will come. Listen Harikatha from the religious lips of sadhu. Then faith will come. And that faith, that is called Atantiki Satta. That Sanskrit also is called Dhir Satta. Atantiki Satta. What is called?
Unflinching
faith. Unflinching faith means he is yours. As like Vridas Thakur, he said, if my body cuts in pieces, pieces, I will not give up or not. Khanda khanda hoy jadi diya pran, tathapi badane na chari go hari na. Vridas Thakur told this. This is called that. Atantiki sattva. With the association of sadhus, they listen Hari Katha. Then slowly, slowly, Atantiki Satta will become. But this Atantiki Satta, when mature accumulated, then again Sadhu Sangha, Bhajanakya, Amatanti, Nishtha, Ruchi, Asakti, very quick, you will develop of your sadhana bhajan. So our aim and object, how to attain Atantiki Satta. So you are saying this life attain atyant shraddha. How to attain atyant shraddha? When Sukriti will mature in a question. In the beginning, what sadhak is doing, the activities of bhakti, that first there is called creating Sukriti. Or when you practice Shuddha Bhakti, when you completely surrender to Guru and Krishna, iti pumsa orpita, orpita, it means to offer surrender. Iti pumsar pita Vishnu, bhakti chedana urakshana, adu shuddha tatu sadhusambha bhajanakriya panortiti nishtha yuti asukti, have and pray. Then in this verse, the last word is saying, iti pumsarpita Vishnu bhakti chet navalakshana. Pumsarpita Vishnu, that means conscious soul. And completely surrender to the feet of Guru and Krishna. Then practicing, again practicing Shuddha Bhakti. Sravan Kirtan. And that seven kirtan is called bhakti. But before surrender to Guru and Krishna, what you will be doing, that is called your sukriti. And namaha is coming, chanting Guru name. Then, but do not surrender to Guru and Krishna, then there may be sukriti will come. This is the process. So, your answer is there, your question is answer is there. This life you collect Sukriti, service in Guru and Vishnu, chanting Guru names. This Sukriti will mature and accumulate, then faith will come, instruction will come, and instruction will start. What is that? This is simple. Or square.
Is there any example of someone who has committed offense and achieved perfection? Because many times we hear examples of persons who did not commit aparad, like Ajamil, he did not commit any offenses, or Mrigari, he did not commit offenses. But is there any example of someone who committed offenses and then also achieve perfection?
If offense, they were servicing Guru and Vishnu and chanting Guru and asking forgiveness, then offense will go. This is the process. Offense means aparad. But how, which aparad? Nama aparad, Siva aparad, Vishnu aparad, Dhamma aparad. Which aparad? All offenses will be easy to remove, but Vaishnava is not easy to remove.
But possible.
But even chanting holy names, servicing Guru and Shandin, Nama Prabhu, Vaishnava Prabhu will go. And if Vaishnava Prabhu will go, the smell of Vaishnava Prabhu, that is very also difficult, not easy to go out. She understands. Four types of offense: nama aparad, dhamma aparad, seva aparad, vaishnava aparad. Nama aparad, seva aparad, vaishnava aparad will go away. But nama vaishnava aparad, not so easy. Smell of vaishnava aparad, also not. So again and again chanting holy names and very humble, pray to Lord. Then these offenses will go. As the Bhakti Thakur saying this sampani. Amaro jivano sada paperato nahi ko punne rovesa. Hari parire udveg diyachi je kato diyachi jivira presa. Amaro jivano सदा पापे रत नहीं को पुण्य रो ले दिस सॉन्ग इज अबाउट कृष्ण ठाकुर वेरी हम्बल वी सिंग दिस सॉन्ग माय लाइफ इज कंप्लीटली डेडिकेटेड एंड कमिंग सिंपल एक्टिविटीज नो एनी स्मेल ऑफ पुण्य कर्म हमारा जीवन सदा पापे रत नहीं को पुण्य In this wandering in the cycle of repeated birth and death, Baba Samadhi. Then we will get assistance of. And assistance of. And with the assistance of, then faith will come. That faith is called? Atantaki Sattva. And fencing? Unfencing faith. So, this life have to avoid the offenses of aversion. Or who has question?
Remember when you were in Trancoso, I asked that all the names of the Lord, even those who externally are in Aishwarya, like Aishwarya
Nam,
they have a Madhurya meaning as well. So
there the devotee's mood.
So how a devotee in Madhurya Bhav would see this name Jagannath?
Jagatnath. Jagat means here. Universe. Nath means husband. Pati. So now means Jagat Nath means the husband of universe, Pati. And here Pati means Ishwar. And Pati means Palayati Trayati Pati. That means first the Krishna, means Lord Jagannath, he protects the prem in the heart of the devotee and also nourishment. Yes. Pati means that is called maintainer and protector. The Madhurya Bhav, when gopis, they feeling pain of separation from Krishna. Then Krishna, he gives darshan to the gopis and nourishment to the gopis. That is called Jagannath. This is the process. Because those who are devotee of Madhurya, Madhurya Bhakta, they also anyhow, they bring their mood in Madhurya mood. And if you read what the book on, what is called? Pranayagita, many slokas there. And Krishna's many names, Narayan, Jagatpati, that is name is there also. Actually, all these names is yours. Sweetness name. Also in Narayan, Nara, Ayanam Narayan. And all the living entity, ayan means that shelter. That means all the living entities shelter lotus feet of Krishna. And in the same way, Nara Krishna, Ayanam Asrayam. That means Krishna, he takes shelter lotus feet of Srimati Radha. Or Nara, Nara, that means Srimati Radhe, a Krishna, he takes shelter, lotus feet of Srimati Radhe. So in the same way, where the Vaisarjan Mut Yuktanam, that name was related with Krishna's opulence. But those are Madhurya Bhakta, they also in this way. As a Naradhara Keno, Iptam Satam, Brahma Sukhanubhuttam, Dasangatanam Paradivadeno, Maya Sitanam Naradhara Keno. Maya Sitanam Naradhara Keno. Naradhara. Nara means the husband of the gopis. Adhara means the gopis, the wife of Gopas. So, Naradhara came. It is Sanskrit word. Dar means wife. Then the dar means also beloved. Many meanings come, many synonyms come. That means that gopis, they are the wife of other gopis. And so in this way, Rasik Vaishnava, they also explain this. This thing explained Śrīla Sanātana Goswāmī Pād in his Brihad Bhāgavatam Ritam, one special chapter. That is called Rasayan chapter. And you will be aware of them. Sanātana Goswāmī Pād, he composed some verses for the Krishna's sweet name or Krishna's opulence name. And all the verses were separately, he gave the commentary, Digdarshani Tika. This is the process. Gopis, they also call to Krishna, or is called Vishnu. Vishnu means he. Krishna's one name is Vishnu. Vapnuti the Vishnu, who rejects everyone. Who rejects? And with the gopis in Radha. At a time Krishna, he rejects with all the gopis. Because Krishna very quickly, he goes one gopi to one gopi. So all gopis are thinking Krishna only with me. But this is in the Raj dance, these gopis and what come? So Bhaggama, completely intoxicated. Who is there?
Pride of good fortune.
So, Rasik Vaishnava, even the opulent's name will come. They give the explanation about Madhuri. This is the process. In Pranayi Gita, gopis, they also utter many Krishna's names. Then these things, Narayan, his name also, Vishnu also. Then they call it Vishnu. The Vishnu means Vapnuti is Vishnu, who rejects everyone is Vishnu. Or Vishnu, Krishna always one pointed with Srimati Radha. Understand this? Now, 8:30.
One more question. Actually, this question, last question, is not my question. Preetu from Brazil, sometimes he's asking me about this when people are singing Bhajan Tai Go, Radhin Sham, Japa, Hare Krishna.
That's the Bhavaji Sampradaya. This is Rasabhas course. Bhajagur Nitana. Bhajanitai Radhisam Hare Japa Hare Krishna Hare. What is the first?
Bhajanitai
Radhi. Bhajagur Radhisham. Here, Nitananda Prabhu, that is called Baladir Tattva. So why Baladir Tattva Srimati Radha Grani cannot state? The Rasa Bhagavas. According to the Vaidic culture, Baladir Prabhu is the elder brother of Krishna. And Srimati Radhika, she cannot to stay that Baladir Prabhu, she cannot stay. That is the Indian Vaidic culture. These things. At that time she will be sad. This is the process. So Nitai Rajasam and Hare Krishna Hare Ram. This is Rasavas Dosh. Because Srimati Radhika is Madhurjata. Our Baladev Prabhu is there. That time Baladev cannot stay, also Srimati Radhika is cannot. And this is not also authentic in the Shastra.
This mantra is not in the Shastra.
Krishna, not in the Shastra. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Ram Ram. This is Kali. Then Kali Santapan Upanishad. This mantra. But where do we get this thing? Nitagu, Radhisam, Hare Krishna, Hare Ram. This is Rasavasdos and also not authentic. So far, Jindrika did not accept.
He's asking if it's very rare to be born in a planet or place where Mahaprabhu's pastimes are happening right now.
Who?
He's asking if it's rare to for you to be born in a planet or a universe, any place where Mahaprabhu's lila is happening right now.
Yes, Adhavadi Se Lila Kare Gaura Rai Kuna Kuna Bhagavan Deki Vari Chetana Bhagavad Vrindavan Dattam. Krishna Lila is going on, Mahaprabhu Lila is going on, any Brahman. But those who are high class sadhu, they can see. So it's given, Adhavadi Se Lila Kare Gaura Rai Kuna Kuna Bhagavan Deki Vari Pai. Either Lila, Krishna Lila or Gaura Lila is going in Brahmanya. Because Olavat Chakra means taking one burning stick and very quickly if you move, then you can see one red cycle. In the same way Krishna Lila, Gaura Lila, all is going on this. But those who are high class Bhava Bhakta, they can see.
For one person to be born while that lila is happening, for one person to be born while that lila is happening, it's according to their blessing.
That's the joke man will do. Who is born, who is not born. Good.